What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? So, I have found out that I actually can record videos with my new laptop. It does get a little slow at times, which won't really affect anything for you guys, except for sometimes my voice will cut out for just a split second. But I'm coming back with Darksiders, and we're going to see how this goes. Now, I was in the middle of four trials, and I wound up actually beating the third trial, and it really came down to just hitting the L1 dash button, just using the dash a lot more, and it was actually really easy. I died a few times on my last post with this area, and so I figured I'd have a few times to go before I got it. Nailed it first time. So here we go, Darksiders. Hopefully this feed works well. Alright, so yeah, here's where we left off and I beat the fight. So yeah, that's how I beat the fight. It was pretty easy, actually. Just a whole lot of dodging. Oh, I guess I gotta go around. So this is obviously 4 out of 4. Let's do it. And it's really, really nice to be able to talk now without a fan just overbearing. I can actually kind of give some commentary and shit. Kind of nice. I like it. I'm going to try to keep these posts a little bit short. Aerial Brawl. Oh. Defeat 5 enemies using aerial combos. Okay. Easy one.
Can we do it again?
No, shut up. Block counter. War's reflexive instincts have been awoken, allowing him to counter attack, physical, and projectile threats. R1 just a moment before impact. Okay. That sounds very handy. I am gonna try to keep these kind of short.
I'll speed the last.
At least at the beginning, before I need to test this out. Cause I don't know if having longer videos will really affect the way this plays. Oh, I was going the right way. Derp. Derpa derpa derp.
Ancestors praise you.
Do they? Well, that's very special. Okay. I'll take it. I really want to build up the sky first. Make sure I'm not leaving anything behind, especially since I'm on the hardest mode. I got fucking bats. Yeah, see that sky, man, it's way powerful. Look, bro. It ain't happening. I always want to check down here for stuff too. I always tap the circle button a lot when I'm going for those guys because sometimes it doesn't connect right away. So that's why you hear me tapping so much. I've said it a couple of times already. The speakers on this damn laptop are amazing. They sound really good and they pick up really good. It's the best $300 laptop I ever bought. And honestly, even right now, the feed seems to sound damn good. Oh, this dude thinks he's doing something. Well, he's wrong. You're done. You're done. And you're done. Just being in the right position. It's literally just a matter of making sure you don't get crowded. Which really isn't that hard, honestly. Like, it's not too hard to not get crowded. Leave any kind of experience behind. I know I'm coming up on a bridge here where I've got a really big dude to deal with. And that's why I go everywhere. Those little dudes aren't ever a problem. Isn't that nifty? See what we got here. I'm more interested in the big abilities. Okay, so both of those are locked.
Take your time.
Nothing I'm gonna get just yet. Moving on. Okay. Now, if I'm not mistaken, this dude was kind of a pain in the ass for me. We'll see. definitely one of those guys you want to stick and move. I don't think I can get over there. Yeah, this is the bridge I was talking about. I got me a fight coming. There he is. Well, I tried to dodge it. Oh, not too bad. This game definitely is a lot of stick and move. In a way, it's cool though, because it kind of creates this nice little fast-paced action. Yeah, fast-paced. I can talk, I swear. Fast-paced action. Fast-paced is close enough to what it is. Okay, well that's good. Things to do in this area. You got a few different levels. always, always, always go for those circles when you see them. Right away. Especially on the harder mode. So you got your key, you got your chest. Yeah, it's just more of the same. Always double check. I do anyway. I like getting everything, excuse me, as it's there. I'm not a big fan of having to come back to do shit.
He's right.
Uriel.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient. Neither the White City nor the Black Depths.
Press R2 to shoot. Press and hold to tag enemies for homing shots. Oh, I'm using the wrong... Ooh, I don't like the way hot jerky that is. Damn, that's really jerky. How jerky it is. goodness. That's rough. I don't know where the checkpoints are in here, but I hope they're not too far back. Yikes, this is rough. Oh, nice. This is nuts, dude. I can't. It's so jerky. It really is. Yeah, I'm not doing very good with this. I'll get it though. We got going here. I forgot about this. Well, that didn't go over so well. First one. I'm really glad they have some decent checkpoints. Otherwise, this would be mind-numbingly frustrating. But thankfully, they have decent checkpoints, so that makes it kind of better. Going here. I know I gotta fight that big dude again. right, we're getting there. Not bad, not bad. Okay.
Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Yeah, I guess not. I don't think I need that just yet. How you doing? Shit. Yeah, about that. You know, somewhere along one of these places, another one of those green stones. I don't remember exactly where or how to get to it, though.
You ask of this humble merchant?
Not a damn thing, shut up. Yeah, chill out.
Ooh, don't make me call you again.
I could have swore there was another door or something over here. I mean, I could be wrong. I've been there before. I thought there was a secret chest here for breaking all the fence. I could be wrong. I've been there before. think I have to worry about life just yet. I forgot I had the wings for a second. Okay. Oh, nice. This is good. Cheap shotting little bitches. That's what I think of that shit. Alright, got the key for that crazy ass door back there. And I don't think I can get out here. Nope. Huh. That's the end of them, little guys. I could have swore there was a hidden chest in this room. Getting caught. That sucks. Why do they always want to take the flesh from your bones? So I actually made that look a lot easier than it was. Those guys are pretty heavy hitters. I gotta plug my laptop in here. There we go. Yeah, those guys, especially with that forward slam, they do a lot of damage. Can I get back there at all? I guess not. Clearly not something here. teammates are found. That chick just seems unhappy. Trying to figure out how to aim. Doesn't seem to aim very well. Oh, there we go. Say goodbye. What happens when you don't know where that dude is? You get hit. So much for that. Ew. Always good to have. I don't think there's anything else that really needs. All right, so this is the only way to go. Where is it? No, this is where I just came from. I lied. There we go. Knew I could figure it out. That seems like a long way to glide. Yeah, I would be right. Give it one more shot, just out of sheer morbid curiosity. Yeah, you're not gonna make that jump. Okay. Moving on. Now, is there a way to get over there from here? I think you have to go around and do some extra. Okay, so that's not the way to go. What the hell are you on? Yeah, I screwed that up. As you can see, there is a whole lot of back and forth with this level. Now what do we got? Oh yeah, new ability. That's what we got. never fucking die? Just curious. I feel like Toad and X-Men. Don't you people ever die? Oh yeah, this is a dude you gotta stay away from. Like, you can't get near him at all. I guess this is about the comfort zone right here. You just have to keep nailing them. Unfortunately, it takes a while. See, my health is just going down.
Huh?
That'll do. This is over an hour, so I'm gonna pause this and see how this machine works. The longer you get, the harder it's gonna be for it to render right. So I'm gonna give it a shot and see how it goes. I guess I'll do this real quick, since I just realized that's what I was supposed to do. I shall return. Hopefully this comes out good.